Eden, are you scared?
The bar, Eden?
Yes, Miss Granger. Professor, I was wondering if you could tell us about.
Let me see, boo boo.
So it's over now. You okay, boo boo? That was so hard for me to watch. That's why I couldn't hold it.
And she like, well, I should have checked both phones first. I'm like, duh.
The worst. And we came to children's. Why? Specifically because it's supposed to be better when, as far as them knowing how to draw baby's blood versus going to the regular lab core. So I'm just, okay, so how'd we get up out of here? No, it says up, do not enter. Oh, it was on this side. But yeah, so that, I was a little pissed. That's why I stopped recording. They finally did get her blood, though. They had to get it from her other arm. But the fact that she had to stick her twice, like, I'm going to need for you to do better. Ain't that right, boo-boo? So I'm going to need for you to do better. Had my baby crying. You think daddy getting you? You think daddy getting you? You think daddy getting you? Oh, you getting heavy, Eden. This child is heavy. So yeah, so now we're about to head to brunch somewhere. We gotta figure out where we wanna go. So yeah, let's see where we're going next. Get some grub. We'll have those copyright issues.
Need some of the copyright issues.
So yeah, so we're gonna figure out what we're gonna eat, and then yeah, we check back in with you guys later. Was good, but we had a few incidents. So Eden threw up everywhere, and I think it was some of the food, because of course she was eating off our plates. So that was not good. Then the restaurant we was eating at, Soho Southern Hospitality, and it was a good restaurant, but it's not baby friendly. So when we went to the restroom, there was not a changing table. It's only a big enough counter. I mean, technically I could have changed on there, but it was water and it was just dirty, and yeah, so that didn't work out. So I was like, okay, switch up the plan. I'm gonna change her in the car. My arm hurting. I'm trying to switch it. So I was like, okay, I'm just gonna change her in the car, right? So she's screaming, she's hollering, and we just think she's sleepy. That's why she was sleepy. She's back there knocked out now. She had a poop explosion. So since I'm changing the car, Daryl went to the store right quick. I was changing her over here in the driver's seat. It was a situation. I'm just glad that I was able to get through it, and stuff was not everywhere. I had to change her clothes, and I'm glad I decided to make sure I exchanged or switched out her outfit that was already in her bag for something that was appropriate for the weather, because I think her extra outfit in her bag was like a long sleeve shirt and some pants, and I was like, it's 90 degrees today. So I made sure I put some shorts and a shirt and made sure it was cute, just in case I had to change her. So good thing I was thinking. So yeah, so now we're trying to figure out where we're going now. So he's over there doing research.
I was in the Redskins draft.
He told me something. Yeah, give me a second. And that's what he's over there doing. He's the worst. So where are we going? He's still talking about the Redskins. Hell to the Redskins. Where we go?
A little hot out there, Walter.
He don't know.
I was thinking about H or U.
What's the one, H or U?
H or U.
What are you nothing to do? We making up stuff. We'll figure it out, and wherever we end up, that's where we go. You want to talk?
What's going on, family? We made it down to the harbor. We decided to come down here and just chill out for a little bit. Sun is down. We're just walking down here. We're eating. Have a wine, food festival going on. And we are on the outside looking in.
Well, it seems like it's kind of over. I feel like they kind of opened it up now because, like, you can see the tent, like, we're right here where everything was. So I think because it's about to be over, they probably just opened it up.
Yeah, so we're going to walk down there and see what's going on. Maybe Eddie get in right quick.
Right.
Eden's down there chilling.
With an attitude.
Yeah, a little attitude when kind of she wake up. Uh-oh.
Aw, excuse
me. We got babies. But, all right, family, we'll be back in a second. Got anything, babe?
Nope. I'm just glad to be out the car. We was driving around for the longest trying to figure out what we were
doing. Yeah, so much traffic in the city, so.
Yeah, because it's nice out, so everybody is out.
Right. So you can take a look at our view. Hold on.
What are you talking about, Eden? Look at Eden. What you talking about? You want to play on that? Is that what you're talking about? Eden. You gonna hold it? She was trying to vlog for y'all right quick. You mad? Eden, what you gotta say to the people? Eden, she's so concerned with these buckles. You got anything to say?
No.
What you over there doing?
Getting our pictures together. The ones we took over there.
Oh, okay. So what, we just gonna walk around?
Yeah.
Let's
go back up this side. Just hit this strip, go on the other side, hit that strip, and see if see what we see.
Okay.
See anything new to open up that we don't know about.
Alright. I'm trying to turn this stroller. All the people. When you stop in a store to look at stuff, but you're really trying to get some AC because it's so hot outside. We in here looking for stuff, but it's the hottest right now. The sun ain't even out, it's just the humidity, it's real. And I'm natural. That we live. These words need to stay straight for a while. You know what I'm saying?
You have a
funeral
too if you need it.
Funeral?
Okay, appreciate it, brother.
He ain't about nothing. He ain't about nothing. So he's like, no, I got it. But you gotta pick up stuff. Look at him. You gotta look like that you were trying to buy something. That's cute, babe. Yeah, that's cute. He ain't about to buy it. He just picking up stuff, making it look like he enjoys it. So we trying to suck up this air in this shop. Ain't that right either? So we're trying to get some air. Look at your bottle all the way down here. Really? That doesn't go in your mouth. It doesn't go in your mouth. It doesn't. It doesn't go in your mouth. Mm-hmm.
The Kanye joint.
The Kanye joint with all the slits. The homeless shirt. What you talking about? See, Eden says it's the worst. It's the worst eating. I don't trip out. Play with your toy. Look. Play with your toy. You don't want to play with it? Good girl. Good girl.
She doing biting a little toy.
Mm-hmm. Cause she kept biting on her the strap. Look, and she done switched. Just disobedient. Disobedient child. Yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Huh? So disrespectful. Yeah, so we about to color. We at this restaurant. We some big kids. They gave us this for eating. But clearly, she's not quite there yet.
So. She will eat this crown.
Exactly. It would have been some food for her. So we're going to see who can color the best. Well, he already tastes nothing. So I guess that would be unfair, right?
It's the worst crayons, though.
the crayons are a little bad.
Yeah.
While she's trying to figure out how to fasten that up. Let me show you how I do. I'm going to color the crown because I got a crown. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, usually you outline to make sure you stay up in the lines, right? So I'm just gonna outline this down, right? Just go like this. Some slight with it.
Oh yeah.
Then you just color it. But these are the worst crayons.
I'm saying, like, what kind of?
You need some little real cheap crayons. That's if they just giving them out at restaurants. They're like, hey, it's just something to keep the kids occupied. That looks the worst. And I didn't even color out the line. That's the stuff that's coming off the crayon.
That's what I'm
like,
saying. These joints are horrible. Look at my joint.
I don't know if it's not going to focus in on it. The worst. These are the worst crayons. But it's cool. We just here to eat our wings. You good eating? You good? What's wrong? This child had an attitude ever since she woke up. Y'all pray for us, okay? Please pray for us. Press Obey Wings, as usual. We love some wings, y'all. Like, we will go anywhere.
Uh-oh. Let's get a kitty cup of water. Put this over. Yes. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Let's get a kitty cup of water.
Sorry.
We had a little small kitty cup of water. Thank you.
You called it a kitty cup. Kids cup. And this little lady keep messing with her bow. Why do you keep messing with it? Huh? Leave your hair alone. My child likes purses already. She likes my wallet, any type of little bag, or even if it's a big bag, she loves purses. So usually I give her that to play with. All right, we about to get in this good wings though. You ready, boo? Little hat.
It's the most human out here.
I know it is. I just hold my head stay up.
So now we down at the harbor. Well, yeah, we had the outlets. I said the harbor. We about to run at H&M right quick.
Thank you.
Let's see what we can find in this good old H&M. Just seen some of my high school buddies. Everybody doing good. Both sweating like a mug. Shining.
No, I'm just shining because I be glowing.
Eden, you alright?
Eden looking like what? Good morning! Happy Sunday! We are headed to church this morning. And, looking forward to it. My hair looks a little poofy today. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying your Sunday as well. Got a little community service to do. He gonna be out there in them streets. I'm gonna be on the side supporting it's like that. But yeah, so yeah, we'll check in with you guys later. great. This was a great area to feed the homeless. It was so many that lined up, came. And one thing I love is that they are giving. Like, they were pointing out people who was asleep or who couldn't walk. Like, hey, can you make sure you give this person something? So it was awesome. Try to give service and prayer and, you know, share good courage and words with people. So, yeah, great day.